Rakshabandhan is a festival that celebrates the bond between brother and sister, where sisters tie Rakhi around brother's wrist as a symbol of their love.
In turn, brother blesses to protect his sister.
There are many mythological stories how this custom came into being.
Stories about brother and sister relationship of Ramaj and Yamuna, the river.
According to the Rigveda, Yamuna, the river, is twin sister of Yamraj, the Hindu mythological god of death.
It is said that the tradition of celebrating Rakshabandhan was started by Yamuna and Yamraj.
All Hindu texts reveal that Yamuna tied a Rakhi to Yamraj, thus made him an immortal.
Yamraj moved by her sister's affection, he decided to get Rakhi tied by his sister will be blessed to live a long life.
That's why whoever tie a Rakhi thread or cloth to the brother will protect them till death. That's why Rakshabandhan is celebrated.
Anybody who you considered close to you, near to you, dear to you. Not only brother or sister, you can tie the thread called Rakhi.